morning checking in on your Friday commute. Heading past 47 doesn't look too bad in the way of delays, but there's reports that there's a fire in this area, so you might see some smoke as you are traveling on 99 if you're about to head out in that direction. So from there, let's head to the Delta and check in on some ongoing construction that we have. Yeah, the Steamboat Slough Bridge is closed through next week, so that's March 5th when it does reopen. If you travel along Highway 160, you will need an alternate to get around that closure, and then once that reopens, and we are following up on another closure of the Paintersville Bridge. So busy construction throughout the Delta. Off to Tracy, it's recovered, but we still have delays through Livermore. There's a crash westbound 580 near Fallon that was blocking a portion of the road. It's been pushed to the side of the road, but you still have lingering delays through Livermore. Teo and Deirdre.